I myself received the Pfizer vaccine over January and had minimal side effects. A mild sore left arm. There are those that have received none at all, no side effects at all, and there are those that have received fevers, aches, and chills for several days. But believe me, the best choice you can make for yourself and your loved one is to receive the vaccine, because death or having disabling chronic symptoms that may affect you for years to come, it is not worth the risk. Please take the vaccine.
I got the vaccine for my family and my patients. After receiving the vaccine, I felt a little bit tired and a mild sore arm. I'm hopeful for vacations and look forward to going back to my normal routine of visiting families and friends.
I got the vaccine for my family. In my job, I work with the public, and I want to make sure I can do all that I can to protect both my family and the people that I serve.
I chose to get vaccinated because I know it's the best way to prevent myself from getting seriously ill if I were to contract the COVID virus. Secondly, I wanted to make sure that I was a safer person to my community and also my family.
As the old cliche goes, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure. So yes, I followed the guidelines of the three W's: to wear my mask, wash my hands, and watch my distance. But I sure was happy to get that extra 94% protection with a vaccine.
I got a vaccine to be part of the solution. And members of my immediate family in the U.S. who are eligible have also gotten the vaccines as well. And when I got a vaccine, I did not have any side effects. I got a Pfizer vaccine, after the fourth or the second dose, I did not have any side effects. So I am very hopeful.
I have a one-year-old and three-year-old at home, and my husband is high risk. I want to do all that I can to keep them safe. And I know that the COVID vaccination is helping me to do that.